So good morning, friends. Let us see mass contact methods. In the last few classes, I covered about individual contact methods and group contact methods. So now we shall see the mass contact methods. There are a good number of mass contact methods. Mass contact methods are used to reach the mass of people. Vast majority of the people scattered in the far-flung areas. Large number of people, whenever you want to address large number of people, whenever you want to reach large number of people, we go for mass contact methods. So these are the important mass contact methods included in your syllabus: campaign, exhibition, Kisan Mela, radio, television and newspapers. So let us see one by one what are these mass contact methods and what are the objectives, procedure to be followed, and advantages and limitations. First one is campaign. So campaigns are conducted on various situations. You might have heard about election campaign, blood donation campaign, family planning campaign, parthenium control campaign, rat control campaign. Looks like this. The campaign is used under the specific purpose. So let us see what is meant by campaign. Campaign is an intensive teaching activity. Campaign is an intensive teaching activity for motivating and mobilizing the whole community. Campaign is an intensive teaching activity for motivating and mobilizing a whole community to action, to solve a problem or to satisfy a urgently felt need by it. See, the definition indicates that campaign is an intensive, integrated extension activity. Intensive teaching, this is conducted for intensively for motivating and mobilizing whole community to action. In order to mobilize, some of the technologies needs adoption by the community as a whole, then only you can solve the problem. So under such situation, we go for campaign to involve, to motivate and mobilize community as a whole to adopt the innovations or improve cultivation practices. So campaign is an intensive extension activity for motivating and mobilizing the whole community to action, to adopt, to motivate whole community to adopt. So under such situation, we go for campaign to solve the problem or to satisfy a need urgently felt by it. For example, if the rural community, if the particular village is facing the rat problem, it may be in the household, the rat problem may be in the households, or it may be in the field. So these rats move from one place to another place, from one place, one field to another field, or from one home to another home. So if one or two farmers adopts rat control measures, it cannot be controlled because it move from one place to one field to another field. If the particular farmer taken up control measures, so again the rats may come from other field. It may move from, they move from one home to, so it cannot be controlled. So under such situation, the adoption of rat control measures need to be by the whole community, or community as a whole, or village as a whole. Then only you can control the rat effectively. So under such situation, we go for campaign. Andolana Kannadalli, Andolana. So wherever the large scale adoption by the community as a whole, wherever adoption of innovation, adoption of improved cultivation needs community as a whole, or entire community. So under such situation, we go for campaign. Campaign is an intensive teaching activity undertaken at an opportune time. It is undertaken at opportune time, whenever the farmers are facing problems. Campaign is an intensive teaching activity undertaken at an opportune time for a brief period, focusing attention on concentrated manner on the particular problem. Concentrated, putting concentrated efforts with a view to stimulate the widest possible interest in the community block or other geographical area. So involving community as a whole, it is a difficult task. First, we have to prepare the people, looking to their psychology, looking to their problem. We have to take up the intensive teaching activity to solve the problems like campaign. So when to use, when we should go for campaign? Campaign is best suited for such technologies which needs large scale adoption by the entire community. Campaign is best suited for such technologies which needs large scale adoption by the community, entire community or community as a whole. As I told you already, rat control or all the people of the geographical area. Sometimes some of the technologies needs adoption of improved cultivation practices by people of a geographical area. For example, day by day the forest area in India is decreasing. If the entire geographical area of the India adopt forestry cultivation, you cannot increase the percentage. By adopting forest cultivation, forestry planting by one or two farmers, you cannot increase the forest area. So that is called as all the people of the geographical area. These are the examples of on which these are the topics on which, subjects on which campaign can be conducted. So water for life. So save water, save life. So if one or two people may adopt water saving practices, you cannot save the water. Water for life, rat control, family planning. Whenever you want to control the population, so if one or two people adopt family planning procedure, you cannot control the population. So family planning needs adoption by all the family members, all the families in the country. Tree planting campaign or Vanamotsava, grow more food campaign, election campaign, pulse polio control campaign, blood donation campaign, parthenium control, animal health campaign. So these are the problems on which campaign can be conducted. These problems needs adoption of the practices by entire community, then only we can solve these problems. Water for life, rat control problem, family planning. So the duration of the campaign vary from one day to several days, several years. Campaign duration of the campaign vary from one day to several day. The duration of the campaign may be for single day on the theme like water for life. Within one day you can create awareness or you can educate the people about how to save the water. Blood donation campaign, so only within one day you can collect as much as blood donation. You can create awareness about the blood donation. Animal health campaign, animal health checkup campaign, also you can conduct animal health campaign within one day. For few weeks in rat control, so you cannot control the rats within one day, it may requires 1 or 2 weeks. For few months in Vanamotsava, tree planting campaign. So and for few years in grow more food campaign, you cannot increase the food production. India, since independence, India is struggling hard to increase the food production. So for that, food grow more food campaign, it requires few years. Family planning also. So India is striving hard to control the population. Still, we are unable to control the population. So why it is, the purpose or objectives of campaign, purpose or objectives of campaign: to create mass awareness about an improved problem or felt need of the community. To create mass awareness about an improved important problem. To create mass awareness about important problem or felt needs of the community and encourage them to solve it. To create mass awareness about the problem or felt need or about the felt need of the community and encourage them to solve it. Encouraging through campaign, we can encourage them to solve it. Then to encourage emotional participation of large number of people. To encourage the emotional participation of a large number of local people or community. These problems needs large scale adoption, large scale participation by the large number of people to encourage emotional participation of large number of local people or community as a whole for adoption of new practice. Whenever you want to encourage, whenever you want involvement of community as a whole, emotional participation, because they may be suffering, they may not be knowing the severity of this problem. So in order to encourage the emotional participation of large number of local people or community as a whole for adoption of new practice, we go for campaign to create conducive or favorable psychological climate for quick and large scale adoption of an improved practices. So these are the objectives. Then what to do, the procedure to be followed while conducting the campaign, determine the need for campaign, on which topic you want to conduct the campaign, looking to the local problem. You should, on all the subjects you cannot conduct campaign, as I told you, so determine the need for, on which topic, what problems the farmers are facing, which are the problems, so which problem can be solved by conducting the campaign. So be clear about the purpose, be clear about the subject on which you want to conduct the campaign. Make sure that it fulfills the needs of the people. Make sure it is going to solve the problem of the farmer. Then the third phase is plan the campaign. Consult the local leaders and organizations. So after identifying their theme or after identifying the topic on which you want to conduct the campaign, then consult the local leaders and organizations and make them aware, educate the local leaders about the campaign and organizations, which are the organizations working in the particular village or in the particular village, gram panchayat, particular area, for example, gram panchayat. It may be some bank may be working, or some school may be there, Anganwadi is there. So you consult all the organizations, consult the local leaders. It may be a gram panchayat leaders, gram panchayat members, gram panchayat president, vice president, progressive farmers, local politicians. So consult all local leaders and organizations make them aware of the problem. Then consult specialist. For example, if you want to conduct the campaign on rat control, consult the entomologist and collect all the information about control of rat. Ensure timely supply of manmade material. So ensure that, make sure the supply of manmade material is required for conducting the campaign, and men is also required. If you want to take up the campaign in the entire village, you may need more money, more manpower, and also the materials. So ensure timely availability of men and materials. Select suitable time for launching the campaign. Select suitable time, appropriate time for launching the campaign, and on which date, on which time it should be initiated. Prepare written program of campaign. Prepare, write up calendar of operations to be carried out. Plan of work. Prepare the written program of campaign. That is plan of work. Then give wide publicity in advance before conducting, so that you can ensure the participation of all the people. Build up enthusiasm of the people. Raitharalli athwa gramina generally humusavanna tumbeku ee ondu karyakrama madodrinda. So yav tara tamge benefit aagutade, yav tara upayoga aagutade anta. So thereby you can stimulate their enthusiasm, you can build up the enthusiasm of the people. Allot specific areas and items to each service personnel and local leaders. Allot for different areas, you allot different persons, so that you can at a time you can implement the campaign in all the areas you want to conduct the campaign. Then conduct the campaign. Ensure that campaign is carried out as per the plan. Make sure the campaign is carried out as per your plan. old group meeting with people and discuss about origin and nature. So wherever possible, you conduct the group meeting and educate the people about the problem and how it starts and all those things. So work with and through the local leaders, that is more important. So you please, you should work with the local people, local leader. You should involve in all the stages or all the phases of campaign. Suggest practical and effective solutions. So the suggest practical and effective, so that which can be adopted by the local people. Arrange method demonstrations and training for participants. So wherever, for example, in case of rat control, rat control can be controlled by using poison bait. So how to prepare the poison bait on which you can conduct the method demonstrations and the trainings for the participants. Arrange local leaders training for the local training for the participants so that improve upon their knowledge by giving the training, and also you can educate the skills, you can impart the skills through method demonstration. Then maintain timely supply of critical inputs for conducting the campaign. For example, in case of poison bait preparation for rat, so you need maida flour, you need some oil, and you need some chemical. So all those things, maintain timely supply of critical inputs. So here the chemical is more important. The chemical which is used for controlling the rat. Maida is locally available, oil is locally available, but chemical may not be available. So you should try to arrange for timely supply of these critical inputs. So watch the campaign closely throughout, avoid failure. Follow up, make the individual and group contact to find out reactions. Make individual and group contacts. Please contact the individual farmers or group of farmers to find out the reaction. After successful conduct of the campaign, you should study the reaction. What is the reaction of the people? What is the outcome of the people, whether it's successful or not successful? Assess the extent of adoption of practice. To what extent the farmers adopted or rural people adopted the practices? Find out and analyze the failures and efficiency. You try to identify the any drawbacks with the any program. After conducting the program, you should try to note down the failures or drawbacks of the program so that you can take care of those problems in the next program. Find out and analyze failures and efficiencies. Give wide publicity about successful campaign. After conducting the campaign successfully, give wide publicity through TV, through newspaper, through radio, so that the people, the farmers or people of the other village, other areas, they will come to know. So if they are facing the same problem, so they can also come forward to take up such campaign. Give due recognition to local leader. Appreciate the local leader. Give due recognition to local leaders responsible for the success, so that in future also you can expect their participation. Advantages of this campaign, specially suited to stimulate large scale adoption of certain improved practices. This method is best suited for large scale adoption of improved cultivation practices. Best suited to stimulate large scale adoption of the improved practices in the shortest time possible. For example, rat control, organizing one more sava, party, ANM, family planning, etc. Facilitate exploitation of group psychology for introducing new practices. Facilitate whenever the farmers are depressed or psychologically depressed with the problem. So that group psychology can be exploiting by introducing the new practice. Exploitation of group psychology for introducing new practice. Successful campaign creates conducive atmosphere for popularizing other measures. Conducive atmosphere for popularizing other methods. So if the campaign is successful, so it helps to it creates conducive, favorable climate to take up other methods, other improved, popularizing other improved methods. Build up confidence, build up community confidence. It builds confidence of the community. Community, if we fight all together, we can solve all the problems. Builds up community confidence. Then this method is specially advantage in case of certain practices which are effective only when the entire community adopts. This method is specially advantageous. Advantage in case of certain practice which are effective only when entire community adopt them. So this is the advantage of that method. So some of the improved practices needs adoption by the entire community. So to make the entire community adopt such practices, this method is useful. These are the limitations, applicable to only few topics of common interest. It is useful for only those topics which needs adoption by the community as a whole. Applicable to only few topics of common interest, but not suited to solve the individual problems. You cannot solve the problem. You cannot solve individual problem, rat control problem of individual farmers. Successful only when all participants cooperate in the campaign. Successful only when all the participants of the particular geographical area, particular community are involved. So successful only when all participants cooperate in the campaign. That is, success depends upon cooperation of community as a whole and their leaders. Not useful when advocated practice involves complicated technologies. Sometimes if it involves complicated practices, not useful when advocated practice involves complicated technicalities. Then fourth one is required adequate preparation and close association of officials and non-officials with concentrated efforts and propaganda techniques. Requires a lot of preparation on the part of the extension worker as well as local officials, local organizations, local leaders, local people. Requires adequate preparation and close association of officials and non-officials, concerted efforts and propaganda techniques. So this is about campaign. So the remaining mass media content we shall see in the next class.